Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. NASA's Perseverance captures dust-filled Martian whirlwind. NASA's Perseverance rover has given us a great look at a weather phenomenon that's very familiar to folks who live in desert regions here on Earth. The car-sized Perseverance captured video of a dust devil swirling on the western rim of Mars' Jezero crater on August 30, 2023. The lower portion of a Martian dust devil was captured moving along the western rim of Mars' Jezero crater by NASA's Perseverance rover on August 30, 2023, the 899th Martian day, or SOL, of the mission. The video, which was sped up 20 times, is composed of 21 frames taken 4 seconds apart by one of the rover's navcoms. Using data from the imagery, mission scientists determined that this particular dust devil was about 2.5 miles away, at a location nicknamed Thoroughfare Ridge, and moving east to west at about 12 miles per hour. They calculated its width to be about 200 feet. And while only the bottom 387 feet of the swirling vortex are visible in the camera frame, the scientists could also estimate its full height, which occur on Earth as well, form when rising cells of warm air mix with descending columns of cooler air. The Martian versions can grow to be much larger than those found on Earth. And while they are most prominent during the spring and summer months, Perseverance's dust devil observations are helping scientists better understand Mars' atmosphere and improve their red planet weather models. Thank you.